हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर ओन चैनल चकदे विद नॉलेज। चकदे विद नॉलेज में आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत है। एक चैनल जो करता है बैंक की बात और बैंकर्स की बात। और आज का वीडियो है AIBA का सर्कुलर। आपके यहाँ है टेम्परेरी स्टाफ यानी कि कैजुअल लेबर, तो ये सर्कुलर है वो आपके काम का है, क्योंकि यहाँ पर यूनिफॉर्म गाइडलाइंस पेमेंट सारे बैंक में एक जैसा पेमेंट करने की बात AIBA ने कही है। और क्या डिमांड है उसकी, किस तरीके से होगा ये, तो शुरू करते हैं हम आज का वीडियो। Now you can see on your screen AIBA letter dated 16th of Feb 2023, and this letter is addressed to IBA Mumbai, and the subject of letter is wages payable to temporary employees. You will be aware that in many branches of various banks, since permanent sub staff are not being recruited to fill up the vacancies, banks are engaging employees on temporary and casual basis. They are being paid either the statutory minimum wages as per the Minimum Wages Act or some ad hoc lump sum amount. As per various judicial decision as well as by the government guidelines number 49014/1/2017 dated 4th of September 2019 of the Ministry of Personnel, Government of India, when a person is employed on a temporary basis in the place of permanent employee/vacancy and where the work of the permanent employee and that of the temporary casual employee are the same, he she should be paid per day wages equal to 1/30th of the minimum of the pay of that cadre along with DA thereon, that is pro rata of one day's pay plus DA of the first stage of the sub staff cadre. I am repeating again, where the work of permanent employees and that of the temporary casual employees are the same, he she should be paid per day wages equal to 1/30th of the minimum of the pay of that cadre along with DA thereon, that is pro rata of one day pay plus DA of the first stage of the sub staff cadre. Where the work of the permanent employee and the temporary casual employee is not the same, then the wages payable under the Minimum Wages Act is to be paid. But we regret that most of the banks are not adhering to the basis and some paltry ad hoc amount is being paid by the banks to the temporary and casual employees even though they are extracted the same full day work of the sub staff. We request you to issue a uniform advisory to all the banks in this regard. Copy of this letter is also addressed to Secretary DFS, Ministry of Finance, Government of India, Delhi, and Secretary, Ministry of Labour, Government of India, New Delhi.